Just let me see him. Just once. I'm sure he's gonna be home from school.
We don't have time.
Please.
Sarah, you didn't come here to see him. You came here to take him. I'm not gonna let you do it. For his sake and for yours.
He's my son.
You don't even know his name. If you take him, you'll be on the run. Unable to provide a home for him, always looking over your shoulder, always having to explain why you took him away from the only parents he's ever known. Is that the life you want for him?